Hey there, people, and welcome back to Who Wants to See Some Resident Evil 7? I know I do. So, when we left off, they seem to be giving me a lot of ammo. And I'm fearing some kind of potential showdown up these steps somewhere along the way, so... Well, shall we? Did I miss anything? Not that I can see, but... You gotta know by now I'm not the smartest or the most observant. I mean, I catch a lot, but there's a lot I don't catch. Does that make sense? I think that makes sense. It's two healing items, a lot of stuff. Here's hoping. Hello, ladies. Yeah. Mia? I guess the other one's Zoe. Well, there goes that random theory I had. I always thought Zoe might be Mia's, like, crazy other half double-playing me this whole time. Hold on, I'll... Oh, I can't take this backpack yet? Okay, that's fine.
Zoe? Zoe,
I... Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
I thought I put those away, but sure. Now can I take this backpack? No. Mia? All
right. After we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
Did you just grind them up in a goddamn, food processor? And you said Daddy's coming. I don't like the sound of that, because Daddy was just legs, but... Aw, man.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Oh, God. Daddy?
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later!
Daddy, no! Alright. Aim for your eyes. Got it. And you got another eye on some of your elbow things, or at least red spots, ow, that look like I should hit them. Yeah, give me a good look. Ow. Okay. Keep
moving. This is getting old, Jack.
Yeah, Jack. I don't quite know how to dodge you, or if that's even a thing. Ooh, that cannot have felt good. I feel like I just keep interrupting you key moments here. Whoa. Settle down, Jack. You're not well. Or at least you're not gonna be well. Stop being so hungry, man. Like, you're kind of an asshole. Here, have a Snickers. Kind of an asshole when you're hungry. There, I finished that thought. Well, I did not mean to... For one, I didn't even mean to get the fucking grenade launcher out, but... That's what I did. Oh, God. Daddy, no. Oh, God, there's a spot down here? I don't like that. Oh, I still have to reload. All right, hang on. How you doing, Daddy? Oh, good Lord, I don't like you. Oh, God. Daddy, no.
So I'm watching you die.
Oh, I would have
wished you never were born.
Oh, God. Daddy, no. Ow. Get up and use juice. Get up and use juice. Now's the time you gotta use the juice. Climb the ladder. Climb the ladder to safety. Oh, Daddy, you're coming with. I really don't fucking like you. Take your last eye. Oh, you got one right there. That's cool. Alright. I'm down with that. Oh, I guess that fire means I can't go back the way. Yeah. Hang on. Daddy, where's that? Oh, shit. I didn't mean to. Daddy. Oh. Oh, Daddy. Hold on a second. Let me just... Hold on, you got something right there. I'm just trying to take care of it for you. If you would just...
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
I mean, yeah. Probability says you eventually, yeah, you will get me. But I say... Where's your ugly tail eye? Okay, I read I was gonna be your father, but I didn't see it. Or... You know what I probably meant. Hey. I resemble that remark. Whoa.
Ethan.
Oh, don't go with those old remarks. You know how they hurt me so. All right, I only have one of those left. Can I get your last butt eye? Oh, I guess I can't climb up. Oh, the more damage I do to him. Whoa, Daddy, no. Daddy, no.
Don't be scared.
Daddy, I am immensely scared. No! Reload, reload, please, reload. Oh god, reload. No, not. Oh god. Oh, you're not holding me. Ow! I wish you were. I don't wish you were now. Alright, hang on. Oh, this is where we are now, huh? There we go. Is that it? Is that the game? Woo, give me that.
Now, I've seen everything.
Have I, though?
Ethan, this
well,
way.
I missed a lot of stuff. Here. Come on, Daddy, no. Daddy, no.
Use the serum on him.
All right.
Cure him.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
That's the same thing that happened to old Mama. All right. Okay. Yeah. Hold on. I just wanna, you know, at least grab everything I can, because... Oh, is that... Yeah, that box is lost to me. All right. I'm betting I missed a lot of stuff in there, but... Adios. All right, we don't close that door. That's fine. That's okay. That's... Okay, they close that door. Sure, right on. All right, so that was so far the least terrifying boss, I guess. Put that out there. Ladies.
I have to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Oh god, it's choice time? I mean, I guess I loved you. Character-wise, I loved you. But you've actually been helping me out. You cut my goddamn hand off. Again, you've been helping me out. But it was crazy you cut my hand off. Oh, fuck me. All right, hang on. I know how to solve this. Just a second. Hold on, ladies. I just need a... I don't have a coin near me. But I'm gonna flip. There we go. Gonna flip beer cap. So it is top of the cap, I cure Mia. Bottom of the cap, I cure Zoe. Now, maybe that's not that. I think this is the fairest way, okay? So, okay, hold on, just gotta flip it right. That's bottom of the cap. All right, Zoe.
No.
I'm sorry. I really am. But Zoe will be able to guide the two of us to safety, and then I can come back for you.
Go. I don't want to hear it. Both of you, just go.
Mia. Oh.
Go!
I'm sorry.
My place is here. With her.
Don't be ridiculous.
You forget. I still have a job to do.
What? Well, I feel terrible now. Mia? I can't even look at her now.
I'll send help.
Did I make the right choice here? I don't feel like I made the right choice here, but... Oh, God. Oh, God, no. Just cruising the swamp with... I mean, she at least helped me. Guess I should have picked Mia, but...
Thank you. I can't believe you chose me.
Mia's no good to anyone right now. But we might make it out of here in one piece.
Well, so?
I want to know what all this is about. Starting with Mia.
Mia came here with Evelyn. That's how it started.
Evelyn. The kid. I knew Mia was hiding something.
That. There's the boat that Mia came with Evelyn on.
Oh, what the... They came on that. Let's go take a look.
I'm not going back there.
I gotta know what Mia was up to. What the hell was that?
It's her. Evelyn doesn't want us to leave. No! No! Evie! Please!
Zoe?
Evie!
Zoe? Zoe!
But I gave you the syrup. Crap. I'm sorry. I guess I've doomed us all. Except possibly for me. Maybe I'm fine. Maybe I get out of this.
This way.
Oh, God. I'm Mia? Or am I... I didn't get a good look. I didn't look at the hair length.
How?
Yeah, but who am I? Okay, This can only mean good things, right? I think I'm Mia. Okay.
Ethan?
Oh, that's good.
Ethan!
In fact, that's great. That's... all right. Oh. Lovely. All right, Don't worry, I'll save you. Dun 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 dun. I'm a coming. Oh, you're not gonna stop me. All right, I'm Mia. Judging by that, looks like her hair in the shadow. That and the fact that, you know, Zoe turned to dust, so. That's it. Alright, you apparently have Ethan's flashlight now. And I guess what I couldn't comment on earlier, well, I could've, but don't you do that to me. Well, there was that creepy drawing of the broken boat and a bunch of, don't do that, bunch of black stuff coming out of it. So, there we are. This is where it's don't you make so many noises at me. This is where we are, this is where it's got us. A flashlight, no items. Oh, this can only mean bad things. Come again? I don't like that. Flashback.
What was that?
Okay. Sorry for the lack of commentary here. I guess there's not much to say. I'm just still reeling over the choice I made. Was it the right one? I don't know. But the beer cap has spoken. Next time something like that comes up, I'll consult my magic eight ball. Which, coincidentally, you know, it's gotta be right. I asked it, when I found it in a store, I asked, am I going to buy you? And it said definitely. So I doubt it can steer me wrong. Oh, that's people. Okay, sorry. Okay, I thought they were looking at me, like turning their heads. Okay. That's fine, sorry, I'll send help. I'll come back for you. Just like Ethan, or rather, me as the player, kept promising, like, I'm gonna come back for Grandma, don't worry. Don't worry, Grandma, I'll save you. I'll come back for you. It's alright. Oh, this is... They got the atmosphere down in this game. Like, 16 episodes in, and I'm finally saying they got the atmosphere down. Did I say that earlier? Hey, I don't know. There. Now that I closed the door, they can't do any creaky, you know, door closing and slamming stuff to me.
You... They're dead. They're all dead.
What is it?
The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? You should kill them all.
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship?
I don't know, but... Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Ah, nowhere to go but down, I see. That ain't opening. Oh, nothing useful there. Alright, well. Oh. Maybe this belonged to the crew. I mean, probably. Oh yeah, look at those sneakers, or whatever they are. I'm Mia. I think? No, that gives me an even worse view. Alright, well. Let's do this. We gotta be brave. We gotta be brave. And we have to defeat a creepy ghost girl who may or may not be a creepy ghost girl. That way or this way? Well, that looks like dead end. I was right. Ooh, antique coin. Magnum fund. Do I get out of this okay? I don't know. Oh, good. Woo! Alright. Ethan. Well, this is certainly terrible. Yeah, not going out that way. Okay. Good. I'm glad. This is fine. It's fine. It's okay. I am totally okay with this. I'm not okay with that. Don't ever do that. Alright. Close the door. She's not my child. Well, that's good. Crew Register, Captain Ed Carlisle. Chief Engineer Paul Fitzgerald, First Officer Giovanni Finetti, Second Officer Clark C. Walsh, Mechanic Dwayne Chalmers, Communications Technician Jim Stockman, Physician Gerald Waddell. Well, that means nothing to me, but good to know. Hey, you must be... He must have been hiding from something. Well, you look like a Dwayne Chalmers to me. Sorry about that, Dwayne. I feel like somehow I've had a hand in this. And for that, I am deeply sorry. Don't come back for me. Thank you and goodbye. Oh, bathroom. She's inside me. She's inside everyone. My first thought is kinky. My second thought is this game is about, death mold. So it's getting slightly less kinky all the time. And, alright, no one's hiding in this one. Right on, okay, well, I've had enough. I think it's about time Evelyn let us all just go home, and it'll be okay. Oh, this is good, this is lovely. I like it. I, for one, am a huge fan of everything going on here. Okay, why is everything, like, dilapidated as fuck? But that painting, you know, besides, like, the frame, that painting looks goddamn immaculate, have to say. That mirror, not so much. Alright, well, onwards with the tour. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Settle down, little girl. Settle down.
Oh, Evelyn, no. Evelyn, no. Bad.
Are you remembering?
Bad.
What? What are you?
Oh. You weren't super creepy until you gave that evil smile smirk thing. Oh, okay. I mean, sure, you were marginally creepy, but you were immensely worse once you bared your fangs there, little missy. Alright. I mean, but you're no Pa Baker, shooting his own head off. That kind of wins a lot of awards for me. Yeah, pardon moi, little, look at courage. Okay. Let's do this. We are strong. We are woman. We are... Oh, hey. Hey. I'll tell Dwayne you're here. Don't worry about it. Okay. Whoop. I guess I don't need to feel all that much fear for her. Yeah, look for Ethan. Because I don't see Evelyn trying to hurt her, per se. Mind Ethan.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Look.
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Look, Evelyn, I say a lot of things, okay? I say... Is that a fucking mold monster? Is that Grandma? That needs a key of some sort. That's a fucking crawly mold monster. Evelyn, come on. Let's be family. Let's do it. Do it right now. Okay. I do not need this kind of pressure in my life, Evelyn. Why? Herb? Okay. How about something mildly more substantial? Like... I don't know, an infinite rocket launcher? Okay, I'll take the goddamn knife at this point, no? Nothing? Good. Great. Fantastic. Alright. Okay. Go. Can't be anything bad in here, right? Probably. Good stuff? Garbage. Good stuff? I mean, yeah. Alright. Sure, that's probably... Strange bottle. When did I get this? Okay, did I just not notice it before? Strange bottle you found in your pocket after waking up at the Baker estate. It's probably important. Wish I could zoom in on that. Oh. That's Grandma. Grandma's E00-1. That's goddamn Grandma. Oh, I actually let... Once I got over, like... Fuck! Alright, you stay there. Okay. General purpose fuse. Awesome. Nothing. Oh, I'm just back here, okay. Hang on a second. Oh god, that crawly one's coming. Please tell me I just need a fuse to get in here. Yes! Let me in. Lock them out. Okay. Alright. Evelyn, can we talk? I know I said some things when I was drunk, and I absolutely meant them. We can totes my goats be a family. As long as you let me and Ethan go, no strings or mold attached. Evelyn, sweetie. Evelyn. Remember when we talked about not being creepy? Evelyn? Oh, I found you, finally.
Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Oh. Wow. Did Grandma teach you this trick? Okay. So we can be a family. Mold videotape. Awesome. Now look at that. Let me just... Yeah, I can't make out what that label could have been. Watch it. Alright. Let's do it. While you load, I'm gonna get loaded. The test subject E001. Mia Winter's cabin. Alright, so... But I'm pretty sure I saw Grandma in that picture, though. For E001. Did I really see Mia and just think it was Grandma? Am I crazy for thinking that was Grandma? I'm gonna have to go back and watch my own stuff, which... I have done that with someone. I've watched a few episodes of my stuff. And dear God, it's weird. How do you people stand it? Ugh. Jeez. Oh.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
Part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
My kids is on the boat. I was gonna say, am I in the Baker hit? I have a machine gun. Evelyn tissue samples. That's good. A small bottle containing, yeah. I have a survival knife. And machine gun ammo. Okay. What this? Special Operations Division. Director Alan Droney. Droney? Yeah, Droney. And caretaker Mia Winters. Caretaker. You know, who needs the R on the end of things? Caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is a high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Well, that's good. That's good. We're turning children into BOWs. Whomever we are. Oh, do I... Yeah, I take the defense coin. I take it. And I have a good day. Evelyn. Evelyn? I just wanna...
She's close.
I just wanna talk. Okay? Just wanna talk. I'm not gonna cut or shoot you. Oh, hang on. Are you... Okay, you must be down. I guess. Must be down, but is there stuff in here that I can have? Supplements, alright. Okay. I mean, so far. Okay, come on. You've been doing really good so far, Capcom, and now there's a fucking herb, dirt included, on someone's plate? I'll take it, but that's just... Like, you couldn't have just planted it somewhere. It had to be dirt and all on a plate. I'm getting further away, but I think these are the stairs. No, they are not. But I am getting closer again. But I'm more so item hunting now. Locked from the other side. Well, that's good. That's great. Is that... That's mine. Well, I do not have healing, so I guess I'm glad to have that. Oh, that is just lovely. That's awesome. I have this. What is this? Machine gun ammo? Glad to have it. It's mine. Really? Yeah, well, she's not in there anyway, so... That's good. That's fine. I'm happy with that. That's what's locked from the other side. Right. Right, right. Chip, chip, cheerio. All that good stuff. Okay. Also locked. Good. Good. That's what I like out of my doors, being locked from the side I'm not on. It's, that's my secret kink, by the way. Hi, I'm back at the start. Don't mind me. I am a goddamn professional. Don't you sass me, person whose name I already completely forgot. Better check the rest of this floor first. I thought I just did that. Did I miss a door? I've gone in here. Oh, but then I took another door out, didn't I? Yeah, I guess I did. I guess I did. Oh. Oh. Okay. Alright, sure. Oh. All right. What did I, like a dummy, already miss? Do you want... What is this? Can't even really see that. Do you want a tissue sample? Nope. Well, then I unfortunately think I have nothing for you. Alright. Literally, what did I miss? Locked from the other side. Oh. Oh, that needs something. I need some breed of key card, I guess. Nothing there. And this, I do believe, just loops back to the start. Alright. I'm feeling very dumb right now. Do you have a key card that I was not supplied with? Is there anything? I don't think I forgot anything in this room, because there wasn't much. Anyone watching this must be so mad right now. Alright, I have... Better check the rest of this. But I don't wanna. I don't wanna, because clearly she's not on this floor. That is my expert opinion. You can trust me. I am an expert. At having opinions. Especially when they will better my situation. Like my opinion of... Guys, I found her. Let's all go home. You may call that a lie. I call that my opinion. All right. I just have to be a little bit more thorough then, I guess. Okay, that's not the thorough I was expecting. More chem fluid. All right, you know what? Supplements. Take the supplements. What am I missing? Something in that locked room, of course. Wait a minute. It's not a locked room. What did I find? More bullets. Alright. What's this? More supplements. Locked from the other side. Lovely. Gotta keep on the move while these are still active. And hopefully find some... Climb up. Ah, that's what I've been missing. Okay, I've been in here. You can't tell me I haven't been in here. Good to know that is an escape route. But I didn't need the direction into here. You feel me? Maybe there are climb-up spots into other rooms, and that's what this is teaching me? I hope. No. No. Alright, I don't know. I'm too stupid, I don't know. Good to know there's a way out of there, though. Oh, is there a way to climb anywhere further down the hall here, though? No, I am absolutely back where I was. Okay. Well, I'm not going to keep leading you guys around this tangent here. I am going to cut this one off here, and I will, off screen, I'll try and figure out where to go, and we'll pick up there. So, if you like what you saw here today, go ahead and like it. If you didn't like it, that's not the worst thing in the world. You know, it happens. Throw me some comments, all that good stuff. You know, if you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe, pound that goddamn bell. Because I put out stuff every day, so maybe you like it, maybe you don't. Hopefully you do like it. Anyway, I will thank you. Bye-bye.